My life wasn't always like this.
I just don't think anyone saw me coming.
This is 112th and Dove.
We always had these big dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, how y'all feeling? I like that energy.
First music video I ever shot was right there in front of that ADM deli. I got a gun pulled on me right here. And I was like, we're gonna do this with my daughter in the car.
His dad ended up kicking him out. So me and Kels lived in the basement.
I transferred all my own pain into music.
Like, this makes me feel good. But the media chose to write me off.
Last night at the MTV VMAs, Conor McGregor was caught on video throwing his drink at Machine Gun Kelly.
Feels like the world hates me.
Some taking things too far, throwing tree branches and beverages at him.
But I never gave up. I can't stay forever. Let's play
pretend. And treat this night like it'll happen again.
We made such an incredible piece of work. For me, it was like working on an Uplink album. I loved it like it was my own.
The fans loved it, but the world was rooting against us.
His music sucks.
He's a sellout.
People say that stuff about my dad, but you only see one side.
Going to my daughter's volleyball game at 9:30 in the morning.
I watched my dad suffer a lot. The last time I heard from him, I was like, I love you so much, and I'm so sorry for how we lived this life together. We'll do it better on the next one. I fill my lungs because my heart's made of concrete. 90% of my fans listen to me because of the pain they relate to in my lyrics.
I have a really rough time this couple months, and your music helped me.
This has to be life-changing. But without you, that's what's so cool about music. So many different personalities and so much that we don't have in common with each other. But when that one song comes on that we all love, it all goes away. And we're all one.
I need you more than life. Which one of you is right? Hey, what up, Ian?
Skin some onions.
Weird.
Did you know Trippy makes onions?
Delicious.
Oh, hey, Trippy.
What's up? What are you doing here?
Just shopping for fruits and vegetables and shit. Did you know Black Bear makes his own blackberries? Avril.
Hey.
Hi, what are you doing here?
Buying milk. Ran out of milk.
Shut up. Travis Barker.
Oh, what up, Kels?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Dog treats.
Sick. You make those?
Yeah, we do.
Do you guys make cat litter? Because mine's f***ing everywhere at home.
Don't.
What are you guys doing like June through October-ish?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Really nothing.
Should we do some shows or like a tour or something?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, why not?
Let's do it.
See you guys there?
Sick.
Yeah.
What's up?
MGK.
MGK, baby.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
All right, wait. Let's do that over again.
What
are
we doing? No. All right. All right, dude. We had to, like, I'm kind of glad that we didn't have to do the top floor because I'm scared of heights.
What are you laughing at?
I like your shirt, Adam. Oh my god.
No, I was gonna stand on it.
Dude, you're not gonna stand on that right now, dude.
Oh man.
It's so beautiful.
Look at that, dude.
Hey, it's actually kind of cool that we're in the same city as MGK right now.
Right?
Look at all these cars. Bro, that makes me dizzy. Should I drop my phone, guys? Should I drop it? No, I shouldn't. Oh my god, dude, I'm skinny enough. I can't do this. Bro, this is like cross country right now with us doing steps. There's a f***ing elevator. There's an elevator right there. There's an elevator right when we left the goddamn door open. The thing is when you live in a small town, you're not used to big buildings, so it kind of gives you anxiety, you know?
Hey, you guys, I'll play a
pool. We're not acting normal. We're acting psychotic. There's the first bus, dude. Where's the Pinnacle Bank at?
In Lincoln.
Or what? The CIA L Center.
You
Health Center?
Yeah, it's that.
Yeah, go.
Should I get like a montage of you walking all sexy, dude?
If you must. Go ahead, be
gone with it. What?
There it is, Taylor.
Come on. Sweet.
What?
I just said sweet.
Oh, I thought you said sweet.
I have a question. Who wears camo Crocs to MGK?
Okay, look. Let me tell you why.
I can't even see his feet.
Let me tell you why, okay? The reason why I'm wearing Crocs right now with socks is because I had to work today in shoes and I have no soles. They're wet, they're dirty, and it's gross. Should it be like GTA 5 where we play chicken?
If you want to, be my guest.
I don't really want to die, dude.
5 minutes later. All
right, bro. We're in, man.
Yep.
This is gonna be good. All right. When Miller passed away, I had a lot of anger. This concert, I'm letting it all out, dude.
Do you want to try to sit together? I'm at 105.
I'm in row six. I don't know what's going on. I'm just a guy in a concert.
That's it. Alright,
we're in. Alright, man, they're setting up.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Shit. Can someone send help, please?
That's a go for Captain Jack Gimoff. What's your location, son?
Uranus. No, seriously, I think I'm in a box.
A what?
I don't know. I think I'm in a box.
Well, how the did you get in the box?
The internet. I think the internet put me in a box.
All right, what's the box's coordinates, son?
I don't know. I'm trying to see outside. I think I'm in...
Oh, we're in motherfucking Omaha tonight, baby!
So I think there's a lot of people outside here, too.
You sit tight, son. We're coming to get you. What's going on, everybody? Well, I
spray painted a bus thinking it was my bus. Wrong bus, you f***ing idiot. Do the first part of the crime right. Second off, I was by the buses till 4:30 in the morning, which means you waited till 5 a.m. to spray paint a dick. Three, and most importantly, my dick is way bigger than that you two on. Some kind of animal cruelty involved in there. He really does suck. You know, I'm gonna get comfortable, hold on. So he sucks because he couldn't find the right bus. He drew my dick inaccurately. And I'm gonna guess he probably can't count.
Hands up! composer. You can't play guitar. I thought you were supposed to be a rapper. I am the internet. You are what I say you are. I am the internet.
I see my least favorite person in the world, okay? Make no noise for the internet, but we'll acknowledge that he's here. I just want to talk about the internet real quick. It deflates you. It takes away your self-esteem. It brings us together, but it also tears us the fuck apart. I want to encourage something, because I want to have fun all night. But I want to tell you, when your gut hears that song, whether it's mine, another artist, like, go off what you feel. Don't let other people's perceptions invade and fuck up your own opinion and your vision. So, like what you like. Don't give a fuck about what anyone else likes. Because if I gave a fuck and I listened to what that box said, I would turn the lights on, there'd be no one here. But when I turn the lights on,
in my head, lying naked with you, yeah. In my head,
to me all the time too. If you don't, just do what I do and get in the car and smoke a fat blunt. Has anybody in Omaha ever saw this YouTube video? I just hit a switch so they couldn't see the place. Pull up to the crib, drove past 4 days. Gave her half my dick, that was all that she could take. Used both hands like she tried to say grace. Said amen, then I blessed her face. I don't order by the pack, I order by the crate. I'm gonna smoke until the sauce block, I don't use Drake. It's pretty, I'm clean to sell the raps all day. I had a couple of people with me that I watched turn fake. I still keep the rulers with me, I ain't talking about fate. I'm so high, I justify this holiness. Okay, I think he's gone. Omaha, I want you to sing every fucking word. Watch me take a good thing and fuck it all up in one night. Catch me, I'm the one on the run away from the headlights. No sleep, I'm all week wasting time with people I don't like. I think something's fucking wrong with me.
Like, I feel death right now, man.
Well, that was dope.
Yeah.
5 minutes later.
I'm like beat up right now, dude. I can't walk. It's gonna take me a minute. Like, my eardrums are going out, dude.
Bro, this is why I don't like living in a big city. Too much traffic in a big
city, dude. I can't do this. Like, I'm a small town boy, not a concrete jungle guy, you know?
I'll remember this day, man.
Well, that is it. I'm back home. Currently taking the dogs out for, you know, to use the restroom. I don't know what they're doing. If they're back there. Oh, there she is right there. But yeah, just taking her to the restroom. And tonight was epic, dude. I would totally replay this night, dude. Because I've never felt this alive. Like, the fact when I just, like, left everything in my body, dude, I definitely let all my anger out that I had built up, and it was pretty good. But oh, you ready to go inside? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, she looks like she's ready to go inside. But all right, well, it wasn't like a typical vlog, but I wanted to record this for a memory, and I know this was definitely a long video, but I wanted to get my favorite songs in there, which there was a lot of them, but there was also a lot I didn't record because, like, it's just not meant to be recorded, you know? Like, I want to have it in my memory as well. I don't mean to record everything, of course. So goddamn cold, look. Anyway, this will be the end of this video. If you guys liked it, push the like button, and I'll see you guys later. Till then, out. Peace. Let me redo that. Peace.